Hello, and welcome to TaxiCaller Academy. Let's learn more about the advanced assignment settings for information shown in the driver app. In this section, you can manage how job information will appear to the driver in the driver app. Show incoming jobs in the zone queue in the driver app. If this is enabled, the driver will be able to see incoming jobs in the various zones you've created. To view this information in the driver app, the driver will click on the Zones tab and select Show Zones. Show unassigned ASAP jobs. Enabling this setting allows unassigned ASAP jobs to be viewed within the driver app. Show client phone. This option allows the driver to see the client's phone number so he or she can call the passenger. Show extended information about customer accounts. Enabling this option will show additional information from the customer's account that has been created in admin under the account tab. Hide the job creator name for the driver. Select this option to conceal who has created the job. Hide the job view before shift start. Select this option to hide the job view in the driver app before the driver starts his or her shift. Hide vehicle IDs in the zone queue in the driver app. Select this choice to conceal the vehicle IDs of other vehicles queuing in a zone. If enabled, the driver will only see their own vehicle ID in the queue and not those of the other vehicles queuing. Show coming jobs within. Here you can select a time range within which you would like incoming jobs to appear to drivers in the driver app. Hide jobs older than. Here you can select a time range after which older jobs will stop being displayed in the driver app. Incoming job information. In this section, you can customize how you would like to display the incoming job information to the driver within the driver app. For example, you can hide the pickup location prior to the job being accepted, or hide the drop-off location prior to the job being accepted. You can also hide the pickup zone, the drop-off zone, or hide the passenger details, extra information that was added in the job, or choose to hide the job information after the job offer has expired. Stay tuned for more information about assignment settings.